but don't have any legs. It has to spend its whole life on its wings in the air. I seen one once. It died and fell to earth. Its body was light blue coloured, and it was just as tiny as your little finger. It's so light on the palm of your hand. It didn't weigh more than a feather. And its wings spread out that wide, and you could see right through them. That's why the hawks don't catch them, because they can't see them.